So we said goodbye to Queenstown, and our next stop is Zeehan, and you hop in the car and you're sort of used to it now. You know you're going to get a good drive. And yep, we got a good drive again. Nice windy one up the hills, through the rainforest, over the Babylon Brooks. It is just, you can have as much fun in the car from a tourism point of view as you can out of the car, because it just keeps delivering these amazing scenes.
I love those old Aussie towns in the middle of nowhere where you've got a big, beautiful main street. And on that main street, you'll find a cafe, you'll find maybe an old theatre, big old post office and a bank. And Zeehan had all of those things, and they've been again restored so beautifully.
We were told not to miss the Pioneer Museum, so we popped in for a quick visit. Or so we thought. You walk in and it's like, oh yeah, well, there'll be some displays here about mining days and timber cutting days and that sort of stuff. But there's a back door, and when you walk out, it's like the whole village is there.
It was room after room after room after room, and then there was a yard, and then there was a shed, and then there was 10 other sheds.
The Pioneer Museum here in Zeehan is one of those wonderful places you find on the road. You look at it from the front, you think, I'll spend 10 or 15 minutes walking through there, and you get out the back, there's all these exhibits that you wouldn't have even known were here. And there's old Land Rovers and just a bit of everything, tractors, great stuff, and you can kind of get hands on with it too. There's no barriers around it.
Well, they sent me down to Tasmania. I'm towing a Lotus caravan. If we had have known, we could have got them to throw a tow bar on this and we could have been pulling the Lotus with a Lotus.
With mining being a key industry in this area, Robbie was able to see what the rocks look like before they end up in the jewellery store.
Some of the colours that are natural to this earth are just amazing. There's bright orange rocks, bright yellow rocks, blues, greens, purples, pinks.
Now, all these rocks and precious metals gave Robbie a bit of gold fever, so she wanted to see where it all came from. And we found just the place, not too far away. Just a short drive out of Zeehan after exploring the museum, you'll find another piece of history here, which is the Spray Tunnel. Not far out of town, well worth the drive and well worth the walk. Little bit of history right here. Makes you wonder just how hard it would have been for the boys and girls back in the day living out here and cutting their way through this mountain. There you go, there's a little bit of local knowledge gold for you, and it's all been brought to you thanks to our great mates at G&S Sazzies. We'll catch up with you next time as we show you
what's up down under.
Buy art, buy Stringer's art.
Got a machine at the back, ka-chunk, 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 ka-chunk.
Good on you, Stringer.
Excellent.